They're behind. behind by 11 to the elbow to Piliasova. Robbed by Beasley.
Someone's being that careless and sloppy with the ball. They're begging for it to be taken.
Nice move by Red. The Bucks bring it up. They'll try to stop this run. Stolen by Beasley. That's his second takeaway of the contest. The tray off to the right, but it still falls. The Bucks with the ball. 1:53 left in the first quarter. Bounces it. Stop the run. Snaps the net. The Suns bring it up. They're ahead 25-11. Jacks up a three. The Bucks will take their first timeout of the game.
Seven. That's not deflection. Blackout coming soon. It's going to rain a little bit. Have a fun. Yes. Yes. Can't nobody dump it on the hole.
Red will sense the match on the board. He's shooting 100% for the quarter. Dish, left side. Beats anticipated the pass and cut it off. Dishes to Scola. For three, good. To the middle. They're down 31-11. Sit in on the layup. The Suns bring it up. They're on a 17-4 run. Beyond the arc. He's got 11 points. To the bucket. Seconds left in the first. Hands it. Jacks up the triple. The Bucks with the ball. They're losing by 22. Isolates. Nabbed away by Scola. 9 second difference between the shot clock and the game clock. Launches it.
Michael Beasley.
To Dalembert. Casts it to the right side. Taken away by Scola. That's going to be his third takeaway so far. The layup was good by Piliasova.
The idea now is to try to wear them down with a full court man-to-man defense.
Jacks up the triple. Looks like we might have a blowout on our hands. The score, 43-17. What has stood out to you so far?
They're playing well, Kevin. They've shown a lot of confidence and poise in the ball.
Beats inbounds to start the second quarter. Downtown. Oh. Looks to break his man down. And the ref calls a foul.
Substitution on the court.
He can't complete the three-point play. In close. Lead pass. The Suns with the ball. They're shooting 100% from downtown. To the rim. Hits the back iron, but gets the lucky bounce. About 4.5 minutes left in the second.
He got too casual with the ball there, and it led to a steal.
From downtown. The Bucks bring it up. They'll try to end this run. The Bucks with the ball. They're trailing 51-19. Passes it to the left side. Inbounds. That's his second takeaway of the contest. We'll run out the clock to end the game. The tray gets wide iron and drops with the friendly bounce. The Bucks will take a timeout here. From long range.
I'm really surprised he took that shot. And even more surprised that it found its mark.
They're trailing by 38. Launches beyond the arc. Buries it. Bucks with the ball. Just over 3 minutes left in the half. Pass from just inside the arc. Hits the far iron, but it goes in. The Suns bring it up. They're on a 17-2 run. From deep. Shooting 83% from the floor. For three, hits the left of the rim against the friendly bounce. On the Bucks with the ball. 2:38 left in the half. It's his first foul of the game.
Foul. That's his first personal foul. Second team foul.
Will bring the rest of their starters back to the floor.
Not his range. So even though he bagged the three, I figured they'll still let him shoot though.
He's shooting 100% from the floor. Taken away by Drush. A finisher lays it right in. The Bucks with the ball. They'll try to end this run. That'll be his third takeaway so far. The Suns with the ball. They've got a nice lead. Backs down. The blue pass to Trash. Behind the arc.
Goran Dragic.
1:52 left in the second. 12 for 12 for the quarter. Takes a three. The Bucks bring it up. They trail 80 to 23. For three.
Like that, and they'll knock it down.
The inbound, the Bucks bring it up. They'll try to stop this run. Seventh takeaway of the contest. He's really been active on the defensive end. He's 9 for 10 from the field. Dumps it to Ellis. To end the run.
Beautiful, beautiful pass. Well executed there.
The Suns with the ball. Should look to use some clock here. 6 second difference between the shot and the game clock. The Bucks with the ball. They're behind 91 to 25. Dudley came up with a steal. A finisher. Bounced off back iron and in.
He's typically not the first or even the second option on offense, but you need your role players to hit shots when they're called upon.
To the rack. Big time rejection by Beasley. And they call
shooting two.
Dalvin.
Man-to-man defense.
Takes shoots a three, bounces it off the left rim and in. 2:58 left in the third. Scola yanks it down. He's shooting 100% from beyond the arc. Fires the three. Stripped away by Beasley. That's his fifth takeaway of the game. He's got some quick hands. The tray. The Bucks rip the ball. They're down 113-32. Dumps it off to end the run. Hits the far iron, but it goes in.
Yes! Inside outside, Kevin. I love it. Drew the D in and kicked it out to the open man.
Skips it to Scola. To Ellis. The Bucks bring it up. 16 for 23 for the field. The Suns bring it up. 1:59 left in the third quarter. Bounces it to Scola. Scola backs in. Shoots from the post. Third quarter, and it is a blowout. The score, 132
66-46.
Blackout coming soon. It's gonna hit a little bit in the paddle phones. Yes. Ain't nobody dumping on the hole. You ain't in sanitation or sanitarium. What are you kidding?
There's the horn. The Senators blow out the Bucks. 150-58. A pretty convincing victory, to say the least.
Suns to a whole nother level. Bucket after bucket. They just kept attacking. They had his eyes on the prize and went to go in.
Ano naman yun na lang, ha?